make an Easter bunny nest, and it's already finished because my mom made this earlier, and she used it for the thing that she was gonna use, and for my egg she was gonna use. And today we're just kinda put the candy in the egg, and then we're gonna put these little things in, and then we'll put the egg in, and then we're gonna put the candy in the egg. Sorry, I already said that, but we can still help. If you're still little, you can ask your parents to help. This. And you better ask your parents first before you ask. Before you ask your parents, you have to eat something healthy. So. So. This is my mom's home, and my friends come over, but it's only for me, because I only like candy, but other kids do. But if it's yours, you don't have to give it to someone else. And here we're done. That's Kelly's home for this week. Mom, it's already done. Look at that. Is it the adorable thing ever?
Oh, you did an amazing job.
Look at
your little best.